suck. What the hell? Is it not right position? Wait a sec. What?
Thank you.
Go out, farm this out, work it. Else, I need your hobby, adopting the dress and mannerism. So what am I doing now? Alright, so one's going back to... Let's going back to... Novigrad.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corrine Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corrine Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
What the hell? What the? Why is it not working yet? Looks like this was not working properly because I didn't use the conversion of the connector for charging my batteries of my iPod. All right.
Suspicious to
me.
He's too.
I'm by tomorrow, so what you can say.
Foul practices. Stop at once.
Dancing on the scaffold.
It's not too late to repent.
Top notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock.
What the hell? This is so strong. Armor piercing critical hit damage, chance to dismember. Require level 18. Right, this is...
Willing to craft something for me? So long.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Buy tomorrow what you can buy today.
There's a laundry in far corners.
The thinking customer will see right away. I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Will is mightier than the sword, oh yes.
Days, hair-brained, all of them.
The butcher of Blaviken. The best stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Greetings.
Eternal fire, keep me safe. Oh, he's a war veteran.
Golden sturgeon to collect your reward. Battle heard in Belgium for number 1 to tie off. So where is it? I see.
Spare me, Cram.
Look at that, just look.
Awfully kind of you to visit again. What sort of herbs do you need, young man?
You just might have the herbs I need.
Bedo Bermium.
Take care.
Geralt, Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so. Aye. I suppose Letta likes it.
Ingrate. What does it mean, ingrate? Ungrateful person.
Sure as hell should. Pretty damn ungrateful of her otherwise.
It's, a bit more complicated. See, Letta's sick. Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things, then she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now, she don't even speak. Thought if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know, we talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke. Just ours, for years, but No. It didn't work.
Sorry.
As am I. Farewell, Geralt. Gods guide you the path.
Bravo, Witcher!
What the hell? Contract.
Supper,
you're a vulgar one.
What am I to do now?
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen. So long.
Let's go!
Mutant! Neither lad is a state of mind. The state. Ah, youth these days.
So bored I can see. Mountains don't move and thus never meet, but men.
Take a peek if you don't mind. Farewell.
We'll meet again. I know this.
Move it!
Things, Master Witcher. Doing anything about it?
Welcome. Whoop.
What have you got there? So long.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knockback a few so's my mates are raised peaceful. Something plowed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
No blicker. We tried to explain. Some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen. Though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's. Pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel was stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows, so I ran. Come back to the woods. Bloody ploughing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger, will you?
You'll frighten me, kiddos.
Let's go.
Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. A dwarf went this way. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. The rock must have been angry and strong. Deep wound on his back, bled to death. roots pinned this one to the ground. So hard he suffocated. Everything says Leshen. A young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Leshen's birds. False trail. Ordinary ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
Let's go!
It's you! I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccolon.
Possible. I can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. Be glad to glance at what you're selling. Vafail.
That's it, Roach.
Life.
Move it. Show me what you got.
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the Lumberjacks.
Oh, that's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain, no other Leshen will show?
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a Witcher if it happens.
Aye, yes, yes. Well, your due reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
Farewell.
all.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Geralt, thanks for everything.
Living soul in sight. Something evil's been here. Necrophages appeared after. Necrophages tore the body apart. Can't say what killed him, though.